Personally, as someone who's been affected by a family member who's received organ transplant, thank you very much. And so I believe.
Yeah, Chris, and I'll take the torch.
Yeah. Okay, Christopher's going to now take the torch of light, which, by the way, was blessed by Pope John Paul II, and there's been all kinds of Canadians across this country that have touched it, including hundreds of thousands of students. So he's going to make his way to the exit door, and he'll be out in the foyer there. So we're hoping people can get a chance to wish Kris well on the rest of his journey and touch the torch. So if we can begin the music, that would be great. Thank you.
And you don't get just to hide behind that. Yeah. You're working too. It's fun work, but it's work.
That's right.
It ain't fun work. I'll trade it.
He's fun.
He's fun, but it's a long day.
I don't think I can imagine.
But I think it wasn't an issue because.
The previous conservative government committed to widening the higher lane stages over a number of years.
There's been a major fire in the northern James Bay community of Fort Albany, and arson is suspected. Fire officials say the fire broke out 2 nights ago in a warehouse, completely destroying the building. No one was hurt.